network is to destroy its power source. The launch pad is on your 12th. Blackwood is deploying its troops on Mars. The discovery the colonists made has cost them their lives. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Providing you access to the Blackwood UAV. Note the enemy locations and plan your assault accordingly. Take out the guards. Keep it clean and quiet. They must not raise the alarm and call reinforcements. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. All right, we'll get clean and quiet. It's time to rock and roll. Wega 5. Remember Chernobyl? Blackwood moved there to mine Cetrium after the deposits on this island had run dry. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. This island has suffered the same disaster as Chernobyl. However, the nuclear plant has since been restored to maintain the energy shield and the launch pad. Wega 5. Blackwood engineers made the shield mobile. Capture it. You're going to need it. Ammo, health, and armor restored. Teammates revived. Do not shoot at the turrets on your 12. We don't have what it takes to silence them. Once you get close, just avoid a line of fire. Our mining looks like fifth grade algebra. Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored. Zed capsule coming in. I repeat, we've got a Zed capsule coming in. One of the circuit breakers is down. Three more to go. Hang in there. If that Zed makes it past you, it'll intercept the hack. We're down to the last circuit breaker. Control of the UAV cameras again. Best be stealthy here and take them out quietly.
fire at Zulu 4, Zulu 5, and X-Ray 7.
Up ahead. Don't get caught in it unless you have a death wish and want to go puking your guts out. Really not up to scratch around here. I'm in. Initiated the download now.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
Detecting capsule launch. Take them out before they land.
Thank you.
but we're going to have to use the enemy set to save them. Our evac's being cancelled. I repeat, our evacuation is cancelled.
The doors are open. Welcome to Oberon White's personal factory.
That's the definition of a career seppuku, Corporal. If your little act costs us this op, you'll be court-martialed.
General, if this op fails, I'll be facing Blackwood's court-martial instead. And just for the record, it's not quite as forgiving as yours. Noda, out. From the surveillance system. Yeah, no need to thank me. Go on and take them out discreetly. Stay out of sight.
Checkpoint reached. All expendables restored.
The joint fleet's done its part. The island is on full alert. Don't draw attention to yourselves. If they want to run to their death, let them. Blocked. It returns an error when I try to access it remotely. Sending you the access code now, you'll have to enter it manually. Perfect. It's open. To think that Blackwood already has Mars in its clutches, but can't get its doors to work properly.
Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete.
You're the best troops I've ever seen. Oberon is going all out this time. The entire island is teeming with Zeds, and they are inside the Martian capsules. But he can't produce Zeds without Cedria.
Restoration and revival complete.
I just couldn't wrap my head around it. Why would Oberon risk everything for these robots? The last bit of data I decrypted was the missing piece of the puzzle. You're in for a shock. Watch out! An experimental set has been activated. Time for its crash test. Send it back to its manufacturer like a blown-up phone. soon as we're done here, cold drinks and warm hugs are on me. Checkpoint. Restoration and revival complete. This is the moment of truth. You're in for a surprise, I'm telling you. The room up ahead contains a technology that will forever change the face of war as we know it. Sets are operator controlled. I repeat, the sets are operator controlled. Kill their operator.